I'm so grateful for Tasha and my sister. Unfortunately, I had to lose my sister to realize that I was lost. I was hurting inside. I left God. He wasn't in me whatsoever. And since then, I've been just praying and asking God to constantly guide me. I haven't stopped. Yes, my little brother. I was bugging him early and he was getting mad at me. I said, you can't give up on the Lord. He's always there. And it's true. With an overnight change, that evilness came out of me last night. People seen it. And people see what's happening to my family. And I praise the Lord because He's showing my family. It's quite amazing what God can do, you guys. He changed me. I want to go home with my family.
You are going home with your family, though. You're definitely going home with your family.
I love you, Fallon. As you can tell, I'm smiling. I'm not sad. She's been guiding me.
Yeah. Definitely.
Like, look at my mom.
She made it come.
My dad can see it. If you guys don't know the Lord, find Him. He's omnipresent. He's with us all the time. Last night, I showed this girl. I said, Fallon, what should I do? Come on. Should we go show someone? And she showed me another lost girl. She was crying. She couldn't believe it. She felt the presence of the Lord with us. Her tears just welted up. I've just been showing people nonstop. We could win the battle.
We are going to win the battle.
We are.
It's no kidding. We're going to.
That's why I'm
in the position.
That's like Fallon and me, right? Yeah.
Forever tough.
Chew that.